thutha wa mbunge arĩa mavotire yes kũrĩa mbunge-inĩ ya gĩbũrũri hĩndĩ ya finance bill ya 2024 kwagagio nĩ akenya hamwe na gũthũkangĩrio indo ciao. Rĩu mũnini wa president Rigathi wa Gachagua nĩ arĩkĩtie kũhe akenya mũkana mũrũrũ mũno makĩria. Na before ngũmenyithie ũrĩa kũrathiĩ na mbere rĩ, ndakũhoya na gĩtĩo wĩtĩkĩre gũsubscribe, share na ndũkariganĩrwo kũhihinyaga kengere. Akenya ningĩ nĩ marĩkĩtie gũtigwo na mathiri hamwe na marakara maingĩ thutha wa mũnini wa president Rigathi wa Gachagua kũhana ta aratetera ambunge arĩa mehĩtĩte gũitĩrĩra mũkenya wa kawaida rũĩ matekwenda kũmenya kana nĩ makamũbatara 2027 makĩhoya kura. Gachagua arĩkĩtie kũrekereria mĩario ĩyo rĩrĩa egwĩkinyĩtie igongona rĩrĩa riuma kũrĩa mwena wa Maragwa kaunti-inĩ ya Murang'a. DP arĩtie ndeto icio thutha wa Kenya kũruta mũigua na mahira na kuga atĩ enough is enough na matigwĩtĩkĩra rĩngĩ kũhinyĩrĩrio makĩonaga nĩ thirikari. Nĩ mareyumĩririe kũhũrana na ithugunda rĩa kwambatĩria mũtũrĩre rĩrĩa rĩarĩ gacũmbĩrĩ-inĩ ga kũhĩtũkio nĩ ambunge. Maũndũ nĩ maroire mwerekera mwerũ thutha wa Kenya kũingĩra mbunge kĩa hinya hĩndĩ ya mũrũrũngano, ũndũ ũrĩa wagucĩrĩirie wanangĩki mũnene mũno kũrĩ indo cia mũingĩ hamwe na indo cia andũ kĩũmbe. Ambunge nao nĩ makoretwo makĩhĩtũkĩra ihinda-inĩ iritũ mũno kuona atĩ makoretwo magĩtũngio irumi mwaki mwaki hamwe na gũthũkangĩria indo ciao nĩ akenya arakaru. Rĩu nake DP ategwĩtigĩra nĩ arĩkĩtie kũhe akenya othe arĩa maragagia ambunge na njĩra ĩmwe kana ĩrĩa ĩngĩ na kũmathũkangĩria ũtonga wao mũkana mũrũrũ mũno na kũmera atĩ matigane nao nĩ amu 2027 no mũhaka makeyumĩria kũhoya kura. Harĩa augĩte atĩ
mimi nikataka niseme hii maneno ya I also want to ask to be fair to our members of parliament. Many of you are disappointed with the way they voted here and there. Lakini sasa si mtakuwa na nafasi wakati ya uchaguzi. Sasa hii tuwapatie nafasi kufanya kazi. Kati ngo. Yeah. Na kwa mtu ya kere rete ni. Ile uke kiti doke mwili yoki ya rute wira. Na wina hake miyake ya tatu wakuru tiro wira no. Eh? Nataka kuuliza watu wetu wote. Especially from this region. Au wabunge wetu tuwapatie nafasi watu fanyie kazi. Ni maneno ya kuwatukana. Kuharibu mali yao, kuatisha, hakuna haja. Tuwasaidie kwa mbunge wetu sana. Yeah. And I also want to confirm as Deputy President, as the Deputy Party Leader of UDA. Sisi hakuna pesa tulitoa milioni mbili ya kupatia wajumbe. It is not true. Let us not, tusiharibie watu majina. Hakuna haja. You know, let us not castigate members of parliament ati ya kwamba walipewa pesa wapige kura. From where I sit, there was no such money, there is nothing like that. Tafadhali tusiharibie wajumbe majina, tupatie wajumbe wetu nafasi wafanye kazi. Na wamemsikia, so next time when they vote, si wamejua vile mnataka kusema, they will listen to you. We kama hedi ya tihuru, uru na wekafya. Yeah, let us allow our members of parliament, give them an opportunity to serve them, to serve you. Because nyinyi ndio mliwachagua, and there is no need to destroy their property. There is no need to intimidate them. There is no need to call them names. Let us allow them a chance to serve. And you'll have an option time, at the right time, to decide whether they performed or not. And at the ballot, you can make a very good decision. That is not violent. That is not vulgar. That is dignified. Mutafanya hiyo uamuzi. Yutuweze kuendelea.
Ciugo icio ciake nĩ citumũrĩte mĩhwa mĩingĩ mũno kuma kũrĩ akenya harĩa maihũirwo nĩ ruo na mathirĩ mamwĩrĩte atĩ MPs should not represent the presidency but they are in parliament to represent with the people who elected them. Uyu nake akamwĩra atĩ point of correction, hapo kwa MPs is a no, asubuhi na mapema nyumbani. O nake auga atĩ sawa Rigiji, but wakuja ground salamu tu kidogo. Ho nake atekũmwĩtigĩra amwĩra atĩ Sawa kabisa. Listening to your employers is paramount. I'm sure the leadership of Kenya has earned good lessons so far. Please, msisahau, we want peace. Unake augati, Rigiji is in denial of those who are after him. Somebody remind him. His own UDA members are the one fighting him. Akagona mitheko. Unake akaugati, Rigiji usitishwe. Wataongea, ground iko na wewe na umeona hivyo. Walikataa kusikiza ground, wamefanya nchi ifike mahali imefika. Unake augati, Rigiji ndiye alifanya miti Sugoi isikatwe, wakale tunawaonea 18. Unake augati, huyu DP anajifanya mzuri na anajua kila kitu. Don't be a pretender, sir. Kuwa mgwana, serikali ya 2 years inawashinda na wewe unaanza kutoroka ukisema ubaya wake. Unake augati, we will say hello to them wakikuja. We respect you and Uhuru for now. Unake augati, stick on being truthful. You can't convince us. We know they have pocketed 2 million. Uginake augati, don't tell the young about religious leaders. These are the ones who messed our parents and made them fearful and colonized. Let the religion leaders do what they are called for. They are sellouts and traitors who have messed the society. Uginaki akaugati, hypocrite. Hata yeye, alikuwa wa yes, he chaired all finance bills committee. Uginaki akaugati, tell them. Hatujamalizana na wao. We want to make their life miserable like they have made ours. Unake augati, we are not kids. We know what we want. We are fixing our nation. Pia yeye nyumbani, nonsense. Unake akahiga dereti onakugati, he should let everyone carry his cross. Ama, tuamue Matiangi na Kawe wachukue hizi ofisi respectively.
Many of you are disappointed with the way they voted here and there. Lakini sasa, si mutakuwa na nafasi wakati ya uchaguzi. Saa hii tuwapatia nafasi kufanya kazi. Kaate huo. Manako mudu ni yasere reteri. Ili uke iti doke mugiri yukiri ya rute wira. Na wina hakemi yake tatu ukuri tiro wira nu.